Panginoong Diyos, Ama, maraming salamat sa pagkakataon na ito. I present you our mothers here. The first part of the prayer, sila'y humingi sa inyo, Panginoon. And in the second part, the church, the whole church, ay makikiisa sa prayer na ito. Ano man, Panginoon, ang kanilang hiningi sa inyo, that will make them more effective as mothers. Of the things that they want to do, the plans they want to do this year. Ang mga bagay, Panginoon, na alam nila na kinakailangan gawin o kinakailangan na magkaroon. We pray, Lord God, na inyong maibigay ang bagay na ito. At hihilingin namin, Panginoon, hindi lang dahil ito ang gusto din nila, but dahil ito rin talaga po ang inyong kalooban. Naniniwala kami, Panginoon, na kami lahat ay free to ask of anything, but it will always be according to your will, according to your purpose. Panginoon, maraming salamat sa mga nanay na nandito ngayon na pinagsikapan nila ang bagay na napakahirap gawin ang maging isang ina. It's a role that is so difficult. It's full of so many burdens, O Lord. And at many times, the way of the Lord is too heavy. And yet, they are still here before you. And we are asking, O Lord, that you will continue to lighten their load, their burden, O Lord. As for peace, we pray for peace. As for comfort, we pray for comfort. As for needs, we pray for blessings. And as for direction, lead them, Lord. We commit to you our matters now. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Happy Mother's Day! Happy Mother's Day! Happy
Mother's
Day! In celebration,
wow, nakaras na!
Mother's Day, there are messages I'm going to relay or convey to everyone. And so, I was just given the task to read this thing in front of you. This was specially made by two beloved children, two beloved mothers who are here right now. And so I would like to share their loving messages in honor of their appreciation for the labors and sacrifices that are being made in order to assure of the good future for their children. So, may I ask everyone, if you know the child or the children, or the child who wrote this message, let us guess kung sino to.
Definitely.
This is how it goes. The first message: Happy birthday to the best Oma. Please know na kahit malayo pa po, I feel namin ang pagiging mother mo sa amin. Minsan nga, ikaw ang mother, father. Ha! Keep aside. Thank you sa prayers and love sa amin. I miss you po. And I cannot wait to see you, especially sa church wedding po. Ang antayin kita mo! Na this poem was composed in just an hour. So, the praying child, congratulations to the mother. Anyway, ito yun. A God-chosen mother. I thank God for choosing a pretty mother for me, for being attractive physically, and for dressing up beautifully. And also because her soul is way, way prettier than it could ever be. If only people could see what's in her heart, no one would dare to make her fall apart. She's like an angel, except, of course, when she's angry. That's the only reason why I cannot compare her to Mother Mary. I thank God for choosing a strong mother for me. I, myself, cannot imagine how she handles everything to our family. Her multiple work is physically draining. We understand that. But I know that what hurts her the most is her longing. She longs to be with us, to be with our family. She longs to see us grow and be here physically. She longs to be seen as a mother who loves us unconditionally. And she longs, of course, to be seen as a person, not just a money maker machine.
Thank you. Happy Mother's Day.
From? Happy Mother's Day.
Yes. Ooh, Happy Mother's Day, brother.
Happy Mother's Day.
Yeah, Happy Mother's Day. Happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day.
Yeah.
Ooh, wala, wala ka. Hindi ako bumili. Yeah. Ah, what you hit yung ano? Ayan, wala, hindi ako nagpa.
Wow.
Tapos hindi ko pala papagalaw yun, no?
Buti naman si na Christy at yung kasama niya. Happy Mother's Day.
Happy day.
Happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day po
pa. Oh. At yung mga nasa kitchen. Sino mga nasa kitchen? Ah! Happy Mother's Day. Anong linoloto?
Gulay.
Gulay.
Para pampahaba ng buhay.
Okay. Saan yung ibang mga mothers na? Happy Mother's Day!
Thank you po!
Ate, dito sa akas against the light. Happy Mother's Day!
Oh, Raina?
With the daughter! Okay.
Daughter!
So, say something. You're on air.
Happy! Hi.
So, how do you feel now as mothers?
Feelings. Satisfied,
yes.
Great in the goodness of God.
Amen.
Certified
yeah.
Mom. Grateful yeah. And thankful. Mom and great grandmother. Thankful.
Grab this day as your opportunity to celebrate your being mother. Yeah, you being mother.
Thank Mothers. You for everything. For making it happen. Oh, Lord.
Yeah, okay. Let's get inside. Rena. Okay.
Happy birthday, precious.
Thank you.